And a man is injured after another shooting on the city's south side. Police responded to the 800 block of West Hurlburt Street around 11 p.m. Friday night after a shot spotter alert of 13 rounds. There, officers found a man with an apparent gunshot wound. He was taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. There's currently no suspect information at this time, and this incident is under investigation. We will keep you updated as we learn more.